Steve Bannon backs off from explosive comments about Trump's son. President Donald Trump's former strategist Steve Bannon on Sunday backed away from derogatory comments ascribed to him about Trump's son in a new book that sparked White House outrage and could threaten Bannon's influence as a would-be conservative power broker. Bannon, ousted from the White House in August, was quoted in Fire and Fury, Inside the Trump White House, by journalist Michael Wolff, as saying a June 2016 meeting with a group of Russians attended by Donald Trump Jr. and his father's top campaign officials was treasonous and unpatriotic. The president responded by saying Bannon had lost his mind, and the White House suggested the